Watching. Hello, I'm Sri from CPTU, Module 1 Introduction to Hacking, Section Incident Management. We're going to cover incident management, ITSM, IAM process, responsibilities of IRT. The objective of incident management during an incident is service restoration as quickly as possible. If service can be restored by a temporary workaround quicker than by correcting the underlying root cause of an issue, that is acceptable. After service restoration, correction of underlying root cause is done by the problem management team by the process called root cause analysis. An incident is an event that could lead to the loss of or disruption to an organization's operations, services, or functions. Incident can be defined as an unplanned interruption to an IT service or reduction in the quality of an IT service. Failure of a configuration item that has not been yet impacted service is also an incident. An example of this would be a failure of one disk from a mirror set and a redundant link in high availability connectivity. Incident management is the activity of an organization to identify, analyze, and correct hazards, unwanted happenings to prevent their future recurrence. These are often designated beforehand or during an event to deal with the incident and restore, recover normal operations. Improper incident handling can escalate to an emergency, crisis, or a disaster. Restore to BAU, business as usual, is the goal of IRT, incident response team. Without effective incident management, an incident can rapidly disrupt the business operations, information security, IT systems, employees, or customers, or any other vital business functions. Example, virus outbreak, database leaks, etc. IT service management. It refers to the activities directed by the policies organized and structured in the processes and supporting procedures. They are performed by an organization to plan, design, deliver, operate, and control information technology services, which are offered to the customers. It is more concerned with the implementation of IT services that meet the customer's needs, and it is performed by the IT service provider through an appropriate mixture of people, process, and information technology. IT service management focuses on the customer's needs and IT services for customers rather than IT systems. IT service management. This framework has a relation with other management standards. It is shown here. Blue boxes represent ITSM methodology, ITIL 2011. There are standards and frameworks contributing to the overall ITSM discipline. COBIT, Control Objectives for Information and Related Technologies. It's an IT governance framework that specifies control objectives, metrics, and maturity models. ISO IEC 20000 is an international standard for managing and delivering IT services. A service desk. It is a primary IT function within the discipline of ITSM, IT service management, as defined by the ITIL. It is intended to provide a single point of contact, SPOC, to meet the communication needs of both users and IT staff. Incident management process. The activities defined by the ITIL are identification. Detect or report the incident, registration. The incident is registered in the incident management system. Categorization. The incident is categorized by priority, SLA, etc. The incident is prioritized for the better utilization of resources and support staff time. Diagnosis. Reveal the full symptom of the incident. Escalation. That is to get the additional support from other organizational units. Investigation and diagnosis. If no existing solution from the past could be found, the incident is investigated and the root cause analysis is done. Resolution and recovery. Once the solution is found, the incident is resolved. Incident closure. In the incident management system, the incident is properly closed by providing the complete analysis that is done on the incident and attach any supporting documents for that along with the root cause analysis, and market is closed. The Security Incident Response Team, that is IRT, is a group of individuals who have been trained in the incident management, each having distinct response roles. The team works under the direction of an incident officer. IRT team normally handles the incident starting from the report till resolution. They work toward quick recovery and normal operations as early as possible.